No collectibles over here. That's okay. Like if I was to read.
Let's fix that nose cone before any more show up.
If I was to tweak that combat encounter, the way I do it would be one snatcher and two scions. Because that a no alone is enough.
Jack, in the
to have line. The to cause you problems. Because
right, we're back in business.
Snap, because
climb aboard the rocket. You can ride it straight to the launch pad.
Because with the snatcher, mobility is important. And the whole thing of the scions, particularly two scions with mulchers, is enough to pin you effectively pins you down.
Juvies incoming! Climb up the rocket!
Calm down. So the main guy being on the rocket is enough of a problem to make things.
Terminated! Alright! They're down!
So is the change in that encounter a number of enemies, or is that a because those juvies had to get went down the way other juvies do.
No, by our standards, that counter would have worked.
Vaughn just heroically sacrificed himself?
Vaughn! Behind you!
Nope, he did
not. Holy shit! Vaughn! Man! Thank you! I'm moved by your gratitude, really, I am. But I'd remind you, I'm hanging from the back of a fucking train! Oh, right!
I'll pop the difficulty back up. Or not. I don't know. I'm playing this game for the story.
Alright, rocket delivered. What now?
Now we raise it into position.
Manually, from the looks of it.
Which means we need to find the control room.
Yeah.
Initiate launch.
And then head back to base.
Ugh, bloody hell. No one told me hanging with you lot would be so much work.
Okay, well. The UIR definitely didn't design this with the jack interface in mind. All right, Jack, go ahead. Don't be shy.
A bit long cutscene, which to give my cat the attention which he desperately desires.
This is what's supposed to happen, right?
Doesn't make it any less weird.
Thank you.
So weird design.
And there you go. One rocket successfully raised.
Need some spot translation.
Wait a minute. You initiated launch?
Maybe.
Then get the hell out of there now!
Go, go, go!
Guys, down here!
Don't be shy. So I died.
Shit, what in the time it took?
We gotta make it let go! Oi! Shoot a spherical!
What the fuck is a spherical?
The open bit! Shoot the open bit!
Great! The open bits have leeches in them! One's open! Watch the leeches!
Just let it go!
Shit!
You're guaranteed at least one game over there, just because you don't know which one to do yet.
It's coming around again!
The spiracles! Get them while they're open!
So we did before, we fall.
Letting go of the rocket!
Oh, shit!
time to get off this goddamn tower! Come on!
That's not good. Good news, we're not on the platform anymore.
Everyone okay?
Yeah! We're onto the goddamn engines!
We gotta get out of here!
I got a legend for the gun here.
Distance. Keep running. Maybe we'll find out.
Quads is missing a leg. I didn't know this guy.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.